Hey, what's up, guys? It's Duck Race Hero with a second comeback, I guess you could say. Now, it's been a while since my last Smash Brothers video, and let me turn this down a bit. It's been a while since my last Smash Brothers video, and for that matter, a whole ton of videos, but what I'm going to be doing right now is I'm going to be playing a bit of For Glory. Now, I'm going to go here just so I can change this real quick. I don't really like doing that once I go to For Glory, but I will be playing a few For Glory matches. And I'm going to be playing with who am I going to play with? That's a thing. I need to figure that out right now. I was thinking I could do it with Luigi, but like Luigi is one of my best characters, along with Mario. So I'm going to be picking... Alright, let me show you guys my records real quick. So in one-on-one, out of the 300 battles I have had, I have only won 104 of them. That is very sad. So I am not an experienced player, but I'm going to be playing as... I'm going to go as Kirby. I'm not really good at Kirby, but yeah, you guys get my point. I'm going to be playing as Kirby. And I'm gonna need to concentrate a lot, cause that's all I do when I play competitive. I need to concentrate. That's like my main objective. So I'm gonna shut. Oh my god! What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna shut up, guys. I hate it when this happens! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god. Alright! Oh shit. I don't even know what percent I'm on. You lucky bitch. I swear to god, I'm not good when I fight another Kirby. I feel like so insecure myself. Like, what if I do terribly? I know I'm doing terribly since I haven't damaged them in the last fucking time I killed them. Alright, forgot. Oh, Jesus. I need to stand up for this, guys. My camera's blocking the way. Oh my god! Alright, it's game time. I know it doesn't help me, but still it does damage. Meteor! Ah, you dude! Whoosh! I was going for that meteor, but it didn't work. Oh, I win! Oh, yeah! It's my first time winning with Kirby in a long ass time, man, I swear. Let's go, Kirby, let's go! Let's go, Kirby, let's go! Now, I'm gonna try to find a way so I can put some face cam on this so you guys can see my reactions. But I'm gonna go as... Who should I go as next? No, I'm remain as Kirby. I'm gonna remain Kirby. So... Yeah. Ah, damn. I'll be mad if I get a freaking Ryu. Cause like, Ryu, he's not like a bad fighter or anything like that. But, he's pretty overpowered with his attacks. I'll say that. I hope I don't get Ryu. I got Ryu, god damn it! Why did I have to jinx myself? Ah, damn it! It's a good thing I play Street Fighter. Now I would have been totally screwed. Ah, Jesus. I should have been Mario. Like, because Mario's my main guy, you know? Can't let him down. I lost just because my camera fell. The only reason. Oh god, I'm gonna go with Mario. This guy thinks he's so badass. I'm gonna show him what a good fighter is. And I'm dead. Oh, god damn, why is he so overpowered? Man, this guy needs to tone it down a bit. Shit. I'm gonna give it two more tries with Luigi and then Mega Man. If I can't get this right, I swear to God. Oh, he's gonna choose Roy now. Watch, he's gonna choose Roy. Watch, I bet you he's either gonna choose Roy or Lucas. I swear. Watch, watch. Oh, wait, never mind. Ooh, that misfire! Oh jeez. Oh my god. I am trying to watch my guard. Oh shit. Oh my god. Ooh, that was close. Alright guys, I might win this. What is he doing? Oh shit. Like, I know my fireballs don't reach that far, it's just that I was using that to taunt him. And I'm dead. Talk is cheap. Man, I'm gonna show you what's cheap.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my. So overpowered. I'm gonna give this one more go. Thing is, who should I pick? I'm just getting demolished. Should I go with Yoshi or Mega Man? This might work. I hope this works. I swear to God, why did I pick Link? This is my worst character. I don't know why I picked him. Okay, good, he left. Then who am I facing? Why am I facing a bunch of freaking Japanese people, man? I don't have anything wrong with Japanese people. It's like I actually like Japan a lot. It's just that why am I being faced with like the freaking gods of Smash Bros. Oh damn it! I don't even know how Lucas plays. I'm actually scared. Oh my god. Why can't my tech. Why aren't my techs coming out right? Oh my god. No! Okay, thank god. Ness is already a bad enough character, man, I swear. I mean, Ness is pretty good. But what I mean by Ness is already a bad character is that, I mean, Ness is a pretty annoying character. I'm not stupid, dude. I know what I'm doing. Okay, that's bullshit. I didn't even know it did that. All my life since Smash Melee, I was wondering what that does. I had no idea what it does until now. Okay. I have several complaints on how this is working. And how the odds are in his fucking favor. Oh my god. Hooray! Take that, bitch. I have no idea who's gonna win this, I swear. Oh my god. No! No! Oh my god, you suck! I mean, you're good, but you get my point. I'm picking Yoshi next. I swear to God, I'm picking Yoshi next. Oh my god. Ha. Ah. Ah, shit. He was actually a good fighter, I gotta admit that. He played pretty nice. I like the way freaking he did his things, but yeah. Ryu always pisses me off though. As long as he doesn't pick any Ryu, I'm good. Three, two, one, go! Okay. This is gonna be a tug of war, I swear to God. Oh my God, I swear to God, this is pinning our skills together. I love this match, man. Really, you could do that? I swear to God, I'm learning more about, like, cause I know that Ness and Lucas are pretty much the same thing, kind of. Oh my God, that looked wrong. Ah, oh, Jesus. Okay, what? How do you know I was gonna do it? It's game time. Okay, I'm good at dealing damage with Yoshi. I could just never like be able to land that blow that'll kill him. So like, if I'm playing teams and shit, I leave it up to my teammates or whatever to knock the opponent off, but I just focus on dealing the damage. That's something I was never good at with Yoshi. I could do that with any other character, but not Yoshi. Same goes with Kirby. I could deal like so much damage, but I can never be able to... Oh my God! I don't even know what I was saying right there. You know what, I'm gonna go with Mega Man now, see how this is gonna turn out. It's probably gonna be my last matchup. Yeah, it's been about a good 13 minutes, I guess. Now, Mega Man! I love me Mega Man! I love me some Mega Man, I love the Blue Bomber, I love the... whatever his other name is. Rockman, whatever you wanna call him. I love Mega Man. That's basically the point. Ha, I got you. Okay, I wonder how that'll work. Okay, you can do that then. I could easily lock him off now if I wanted to. I'm actually gonna try that. Why are my texts coming through? Oh God. I'm putting myself in a very awkward position right now. I'll actually go for this. I'm gonna go for it. Okay, dude, literally, let me get on the damn platform. Okay, I'm a nice person. I'm a nice person, okay? You're lucky I'm a nice person. Man, this guy knows how to deal damage. Concentration is real, ladies and gentlemen. Ah, damn, so close. Oh my god, I could have had him. No, I'm gonna go one more. If I could at least win this with Mega Man. I'm gonna try this one more time with Mega Man. I better win this, I swear. I think I can win this. I have a good feeling about this one. I better win this one. I wasn't gonna do nothing, bro. Okay. I better win this one, like I said. Oh, that spike! Oh my god, I gotta give props to that. Oh my god. I didn't think that was gonna actually work. I actually have him in the back. I could do this, guys. Oh my god, it feels only in front of me. Oh! Good job, man. I got this. Oh my god, I almost had that. Oh my god, I could have this. You bitch. You bitch! I had that! Oh. Oh my god, I got this, I got this. Oh my god. I just noticed I'm at 49%. I can't see my percent. I can only see Lucas's. Oh, I did it! Oh my god. Oh my god, GG man, GG. That game was fucking amazing. Oh damn. Alright, but I gotta go, man. Sorry, bro. Alright, well, that was Fort Glory. I lost so many times, but I won twice. That at least counts for something. I'm terrible at this game. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Comment on it. Give it a like. I don't even know how to say my outro anymore. Or if you're like me, even, hit that subscribe button. Now, this is Die Crazy Hard with a comeback, signing out. Laters!